Yes.
Oh, there's your edge. Hello.
That was a brutal shot.
Well, Lenny says yes. Ring the bell. Now wait a minute. That was a low blow. That was a low blow from Sigmund. What in the hell? What the fuck? Can't believe this crap.
Let me tell you something. Next week, you and I, one more time, one-on-one.
Why should I give you another? You were laid on your back last time we fought each other. I don't need to beat you. I can end you just like that.
And Psycho takes the low road.
But on second thought, Manny.
Despicable.
If it gives me a chance to get in the ring with you, to destroy you, then I accept your challenge, you piece of trash!
To quote Bruce Pritchard in response to Leo Wolf, all I can say is, doot, doot, doot. Despicable.
Don't trust them. I wouldn't. I wouldn't trust Jimmy Havoc as far as I could throw him. No, there we go. Oh. Low blows. How. Oh, and another. How disrespectful. After. Oh my God. After that contest as well. Come on, come on, enough!
You're irrelevant.
Oh, the cowboy came looking for a fight. Not the one he expected, but he's getting one. Bad influence all over him.
So I guess this fortune deal is not going to regroup and take out our boys in Aces and Eights, huh? I guess that's not happening.
Sure doesn't look like it. Blatant low blow. What a disgusting shot there by Batty.
The Hall of Goldtrotter game breaks out.
Where's the water bucket?
Oh, blow right there. Oh my God, look at that. Just kicked Eric right in the yam bag, and now both win.
Come on, enough is enough here.
He's got him here.
Oh no!
Oh!
A shot by Anderson.
Well, that definitely, no, desperate times, desperate measures, as the expression goes. And that was it right there for Anderson.
Maybe permanently. But Bostic from behind.
Swaggy D again. A second official out here. Not like this. You gotta be kidding me. Whoa!
Thanks, the Ivo Latino hat, der das war erfolgreich eigentlich gekonnt. Tiefschlag. Tiefschlag von Rambo, das darf doch nicht wahr sein. Und erneut der Caribbean Cutter, so doch nicht. Das Cover 1, 2, tatsächlich Titelverteidigung Rambo.
Trying to calm down her man and tell Magnus just chill. But somebody, you better be careful what. Oh! That's, Mickie James isn't just some ordinary chick. You know what I mean? She's a former world champion. I mean, she could go. Tough girl.
One of the most accomplished knockouts of all time. Going all after Brand.
I guess he told her.
Ramsey calling for the bell and
showing a little spunk.
This is a match Usher never seen. Oh, man, there's a 65-yard Adam Vinatieri field goal.
And it's good. How at no fury, like a solid gold diva score.
About equal on the man meter right now. He's not much of a man.
The cover.
Get out of the dog.
Oh, and 90.
Moose back to his feet, just like he did it Hard to Kill. Moose pulled the referee into harm's way in a low blow by Moose.
Nice job.
Maybe he does have somebody in his ear down.
Well, neither is legal. Referee is asking him quite rightly what he's doing.
Legal schmeagle.
Oh, hang on. Referee's got the chow! A low blow from Sizem. Cruz was trying to use the championship belt. Cruz goes down from a low blow. Here comes the 450. Oh. Sizem nailed it. The cover from Sizem. And Sizem is going to the No Limit Rumble.
No winner. I'm qualifying for the No Rumble.
From the middle of this match, not only face to face, but then what a low blow!
Holy yambag, Yahtzee!
To relinquish that title.
Yeah, disqualification. The title goes to Eric Young.
Look at Eric. Eric's trying to.
Wow! No! Wow. Referee's back turn. Referee. Brian
That's
Hebner
it.
Taking
That's
the
it.
Title belt out. The low blow.
Nice try,
the cover.
What?
Oh!
I just want to say one further thing, dude.
Oh! 10!
Oh! Spike, I need help! I'm in a match, I'm at a disadvantage, I need help! You piece of crap!
Begging and pleading with Mantel. Oh, Matt Topolsky. He went low.
It is all
legal. And he went low again.
It is all legal in this. This is not a match. This is a fight.
Bad Bones came charging in. No one there. And now, hang on. What's this from Kirby? The slingshot.
Oh.
And Alex Gracie's head goes into the nether regions of Bad Bones.
Oh, no. Martin Kirby, credit where credit is due, turned this one around.
から 2ヶ月 ベルト
bag what's this look at a 7-10 split
oh.
What? What is he doing? Oh! No! That might have been a strike!
Are you starting to feel what I'm feeling? Are you starting to feel what I'm feeling?
Jack go to hell and back many times in his career. A second time.
Again.
Jack counters downstairs. Street fight, it's legal in this fall. And Pollock can barely stand, but he gets a spine.
Yes, good day.
This.
He was going for a tiger job. Low blow.
And isn't that poetic?
Right after Big T though, and Kevin Strange.
Wow. I don't know if that's the smartest
move. No. Don't get Big T. That's my pick.
Oh, if you don't eliminate him, he's going to be really mad.
If he... Oh, look at the flexibility of Big T.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God! Antoine Nicholas!
And Antoine Nicholas is back!
He's on the chairs! He hasn't been eliminated yet!
And it's happening in freaking Alaska! Where they don't get Rossi! He has the titty toms! To the nipples! Cat, that does not feel good. At 15, once upon a time, I actually had my nipple pierced. And it hurt. And I took it out in like 2 weeks. That does not feel good.
I can attest to that.
No! That feels even worse!
Oh my goodness.
Oh! Over the top!
Chaos Theory blocked, but the news is Referee Tony got kicked.
He certainly got squashed in the corner there.
Oh, and that was a kick to the joy department.
So one, two, three. He's got him!
Tainted victory.
How is it tainted?
He kicked him in the balls.
I didn't see that.
Ended up the mercy of BT Gunn, who dropped him face first with an ace crusher. There's a low blow from Havoc again. No disqualification.
And there's nothing, as you see, the referee can do about it. Jimmy Havoc reveling in the havoc, in the carnage, the chaos.
Yeah.
This is fantastic professional wrestling.
Oh, but that is not!
That is a devious low blow and a parting gift from Tex Williams there, the distraction.
Bram's fault. That was a total accident on the part of Bram.
Oh, that's just a kick right between the uprights.
Remember, Ollie, it's only cheating if you get caught.
Impact DDT.
That's not good news for David Starr.
Starr.
Oh, and he continues to have a low blow. Maybe he is a bastard. Do watch your mouth.
Just by his sheer will, got himself into a position, a prominent position here in ICW. And it wasn't politicking. It was getting into where we are right now. He is in a showcase. Oh! Well, he's on the wrong end of a toe to the balls, Simon.
You know what? It's not pretty.
Don't you care?
Exactly where the prestigious one wants him.
A low blow from Hendry on Skrull.
Signature stuff.
Oh. Wait a minute. Balls of steel? Literally?
What is this? Skrull reaching into his trunks.
Oh.
Skrull came prepared!
Oh!
Low blow!
Did you hit?
Handcuffs himself.
What is he doing now? Downstairs!
I've got a bad feeling about this. I've got a really bad feeling about this. Oh, low blow from Shane Sabre.
That is cheap. That hurt my marble sack.
Huge spear from Shane Sabre.
And he takes it. Nothing cuts like a saber.
A blockbuster announcement, a fatal four-way match at Milestone, including his own girlfriend.
Oh, you see what I told you about, huh, bro? I told you about, huh? Oh, that's the girlfriend there, Colin. That's the kind of girl you should get for on Twitter.
What kind of girlfriend? He had broken up with her. No.
Has he? No. Back and forth this match goes, counter for counter. Oh, no.
Ah, low blow there by the
shortcut. The cruelest, cheapest of cheap shots.
Oh,
finish him off.
Here are the two guys that are going to battle for the TNT Championship, but they're going to battle now.
Right here on the outside, surrounded by steel and...
Stay the fuck down! You can't beat Malachi!
Not wasting any time. Oh, Gregory Iron distracting the referee, and oh, what a way to do so.
Palace is hurt.
LeBar just
Bostic downstairs.
Oh, here we go.
Wardlow was going to drive Palace head first.
Like you. Вот это было подло. Тут же сворачивали. Раз, два, три. И
еще и за шорты притянули. Ну что это за победа такая?
Ну что, он воспользовался своим шансом. Как я и говорил, расчетливость.
И подушку снимал, и титулом ударил.
Drilling the head of Gallo into the top turnbuckle. Yeah. Grabs him by the feet here. What's he setting up for?
Uh-oh. Stan.
Oh!
And Stan really turning up the foreplay here. Gets only a two.
That's right, headbutt right to the eye.
Is this what you wanted? Is this what you wanted?
Pin down.
It's like a building just fell on Matt Morgan, but that building was called Abyss.
Oh! Dirtiest player in the game, reinforces his reputation.
How about that, huh?
Respect. Yes, athlete to athlete.
Oh! Oh, the respect offered up by the blueprint Matt Morgan, obviously not mutual on the part of Scott Steiner.
Well, Scott Steiner doesn't play well with others.
Behind a seething Cody
D'Lo, I think that someone that has been in the sport makes a better manager than someone that hasn't. You look at the Jacksonville Jaguars, they just hired Urban Meyer. Great coach, never played the game. Matt Hardy, on the other hand, is a player coach, and I think that makes all the difference in the world.
Come on now. What's Brink doing here? Go, a little kick to the family.
the referee gets up to the six count. Knife edge chop by Puma King. What's he got in mind right here? Trying to distract the official. Oh! That's a low blow.
Good for Bully Ray.
Oh, man, that's that cheese grater.
Nor is this.
Oh! Oh! Little fungi there. Oh!
Wow.
Holy Gordo Gonzalez.
That'll grate the cheese, won't it?
Energy. True.
While technically giving you a few seconds to rest. Oh, wow.
Rex trying for a power bomb.
Oh,
oh no! Oh. Bit of a low blow. Oh!
Ring that bell! Ring
referee
that bell!
Referee calling it.
Worst thing you can hear is a father. I wish you weren't my dad. On Roxy, wiping out the crown jewels of O'Doherty, and this.
An insult to injury there on Matt Cross.
Say Matt Cross being hung up there. Gonna be adjusting that foot. Gonna try to bring him back down. Tree of Woe position. Oh, Canada!
Oh, there's a real insult. Unbelievable here.
Here in Maine. Right close to the border, oh!
Charlie horsing that thigh up on that cross.
Wenn sich Cyanide und Demolition Davis jetzt einfach auf Max draufsetzen, dann haben die hier den Titel wieder gewonnen. Klar ist es doch.
Oh, oh Mann!
Ja.
Herrlich, herrlich. Könnte ich denn bitte zeigen?
Punch right to the head and face area of the cowboy. Look at Bully right here, just gonna wear out Storm. Storm is eating those punches, man.
Bully goes to that second rope mount in an effort to have more behind the punches. But Storm, yeah, he's got other ideas.
Don't stay there too long, Storm. Yeah, that's dangerous.
Speaking of dangerous.
Against Drew Onyx. Now this time around, 1 year later, two men battling that have such heat, that have such disrespect for each other after certain scenarios have taken place. And look at that. That's a perfect example. Would you have ever seen PCO crotch Kevin Steen in any other match? No. It's because of this whole history that's happening between them now.
Well, PCO angry enough to drive Kevin taint first into the turnbuckle.
Wise. I don't know that this is right. I mean, Brett McKenzie just lost, and I know he doesn't want to. Oh!
Oh, that was...
Oh, right in the wedding tackle. So his bits and pieces are in bits and pieces. Oh.
Yeah, that's...
And see, this is why you don't want to anger. Oh! This is...
Again, so much pent-up rage from what's happened with Rory Coyle, Gabriel Kidd, and the rest of it.
Primate's got the leg here of BT Gunn. Is he going to sportingly let him go, or
is he going to rip that limb clean off?
That's the thing with Primate, you never know.
Oh,
or maybe one man did know.
You have to get up pretty early in the morning to outsmart BT Gunn.
Gunn goes for close when Primate ducks. Oh, well. Now, was that the inner thigh?
About 11 a.m. should do it.
On the apron.
apron. Back to the ring. Oh, no! Wasted a little too much time. Gave Drew the advantage. He's able to catch his breath and just...
WWE Fury Killer Tim Brooks earlier at ringside as a part of the Grappler's Garage. As we see the two competitors in the ring, well, on the edge of the ring right now, Andrew Anderson using the rope to his advantage there,
yeah,
James.
I tell you know something? This fella you got right here, Andrew Anderson, this big bull in here.
And we've got...
Well, I see our ring announcer there. He's doing the best he can to try to keep up with what's going on. He's went to the outside, to the lobby there, maybe to try to see if he can see what's happening. Here he comes back. He can maybe fill us in to what's going on.
But wait a minute. He's come back.
Even these men putting on an absolute classic here on Fight Club. Oh.
Knee there right to the temple. Didn't get all of it, though.
Oh, he got all of that.
Oh, he's got him up. He's going for the Styles Clash. The Elite! One, two,
no!
He's looking better than ever. Green's back in the ring. Everett looking to capitalize. Low blow! The referee's full of frosting. He didn't see it. And is she gonna finish the world champion with his own maneuver? So much prettier connecting face!
Ready, dead! Oh, he's moving, he's moving.
Wait a minute.
Captain on deck!
Oh!
And he's gone straight for the cannonballs. Why would you do that?
I have to.
The thing is, mate, you know the pal I need any man.
Oh! What the hell?
Get the camera down so we can see who that is.
What is? I saw this woman standing. Oh!
Wait a minute!
Right in the wedding tackle.
One, two, three, and Davey Boy.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match. The
right now.
Joe's trying to get that powder out of the eyes of the
look
ref.
At this.
Oh! The umbrella! Aries! You Skull's own umbrella against him!
No way!
Aries has rolled him up! Aries has rolled up! Skull kicked out!
Perhaps a power bomb onto those two chairs.
There's no way he's going to be able to make it about him. I mean, look at this.
Oh, but Davey's
nice to fight out.
Low blow.
Another one. Anderson in a fight. And he's
trying to find a way.
Oh, wait a minute.
That was a little low, I think.
To retreat to his underground lair. What's he doing out there? Oh.
The powder?
Oh, yeah, no, in the referee's face. Powder in the face of our referee. Low blow by Cody.
But right in his golden eye.
Oh. The beautiful disaster from Cody Rhodes. There's no referee. Referee Linsky has been temporarily blown.
Shawn Michaels, oh no!
Sean McGovern goes on kicks. One, two, no!
No, that was not honorable.
Violenta que no habíamos visto en esta temporada. Gira de conquista nos trae mucho, mucho más emoción.
Ya no quiero una Piero.
Sí, le acaban de hacer un favor a la humanidad.
Ay, 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 y no hay referee. Esa es la noticia extra, extra. Hay un foul. Castigo al triángulo de las Bermudas. Y ahora Pontito Santana una vez más.
Dos.
Hay otro foul. Dos, dos.
Mike Vernon.
No, 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 no. Another low ball. Rolls him up. Goes for the cover. One, two. Grabs the tights. Grabs the tights.
And Elry.
Quinn, get out of the way.
Oh, no. What happened?
He caught him low.
What?
He caught him.
He caught him right
in the nether regions.
Yeah, it's Quinn didn't miss that. He's not a blind ref. It'd be funny if he was, though.
Ooh, and Anderson met with a shot out of the corner. But Anderson fights back. Double over the bully with that big right hand in the midsection. Oh! Up to the middle.
Primanakta here and defeat Kenta. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Referee just got bulldozed in the low blow. And out of the inside cradle. The referee
again.
To hey!
Oh my god.
Wow, that was the winning formula against Jeff Cobb. But Kenta.
This is awesome. Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh, he caught him low! Corbin caught Aaron Cannon! And Cannon able to kick out again. Corbin will stop at nothing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he caught. Oh.
Jeremy Wyatt, low blow to Thor Terrio while the referee was dealing with the devil, Michael Strider. Give me a break, this cannot happen. They are robbed, they're gonna rob Thor Terrio here tonight.
Oh, he's got him set up for the uncorker.
He drills him with the uncorker. This could be it. One, two, three. And unbelievably, Niles.
On your career, never let someone even influence your career. But for some reason, these two individuals. Oh, what a cage!
It was nicely done. Matt went for the radio silence, and Hernandez showed his 20-plus years of experience right there. Cardona's a nice guy, but I don't know if nice guy.
He's got to be careful. Oh, an easy, or old school, I should say, stepping in just at the right moment.
Crystal Banks with a low blow from behind. Her tactics, no, and that devious Crystal Banks. What do we got here? It's a roll up. One, two, three, and Chris, give Crystal Banks an assist on that one, Dan. Easy E with the victory.
Unbelievable.
Il l'appelle encore frérot, le mec il l'a trahi, il lui a mis. Ouais, voilà.
plusieurs reprises, il lui a mis des coups dans les parties. On se souvient aussi qu'à Road to Bodyzoy, il l'avait encore une fois. Il lui a fait beaucoup de mal hein, avec la signature de contrat. On s'en souvient des images choc qui sont restées dans les annales. Et ça continue. Le mec, il ose lui dire vas-y, frérot, calme-toi, frérot. Non, non, y a pas
de frérot. Mais il est malin,
probably as fast as CPA.
Interesting gear choice for the Boogie Woogie Man.
I'm pretty sure I saw it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute!
I don't know what CPA was expecting there. You can't pull a rabbit out, in front, out of a hat in front of Copperfield.
Look
you can't
at this!
Should we make him a soprano?
Yeah! Yeah.
Oh, no! No!
Come on!
Oh, Lord! No!
No!
Oh, my God! From soprano to castrato!
Přiškrtil. Strange pokusil Ace Crusher, nepovedlo se, ale pěkně se tam proletěl. Znovu pokus o TKO, tak ne, Jakub Pešek dostává také ránu a Pajer toho okamžitě využívá. A tohle to je nelegální chvat, úder přímo do slabin, přímo mezi nohy. Strange v obrovských bolestech a Pajer se ho chystá na svůj stomp, evidentně. Je to tak, už se o to dnes jednou pokoušel, nepovedlo se mu to teď ano. Pajer zalehává Strange, rozhodčí Jakub Pešek, kde je.
Just changed. Brandy's back up on the apron. Here comes Cody. Can he make a tag? Dives in, and here comes Brandy Rhodes. Unbeknownst to Maria.
Gets us up.
Worth it. He isn't worth it.
See you in 2017. If you're going to get it, get your licks in and make them count.
Oh, come on. Ken Dixon with a low blow.
And I believe that was right in front of the referee.
Right in front of him. That's not a referee.
He's right there.
That's a piece of crap. That's not a referee. That's a piece of human crap.
Dixon dropping him. Oh, now his arm is okay. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
I have nothing to say about this. Never mind. He's going to the outside. Why listen to me?
He wants to stay on him. He's got a lot of frustration.
Damian Slade could be in a whole world of hurt out here. Oh no, Damian Slade nails him low. That's a disqualification. Damian Slade's been disqualified.
And disqualification is just as good as a loss for Damian Slade.
Yeah. But it is also good.
You gotta give him credit for finally giving him a warning. Enough's enough. There needs to be a limit.
Zebra Kid's got a broom in his hand, Carl. Sorry to interrupt you, but he's got a broom in his hand.
To remind you,
oh,
you had one public warning.
Landis, I think the wise guy pulled referee Stephen Landis in front of that handspring elbow. Oh, and there's a knee right below the belt. And the forget about it. I think the wise guy picked his shot perfectly. Referee ODB out here to help out Landis.
No, not like this. Come on. There's two. No, oh, and a kick out. How the hell did Matt Cross kick out of that?
Mal die Band Suicide Sailor ein Video gedreht, könnt ihr auf YouTube sehen. Und wer ist Suicide Sailor? Eine Band, die immer Musik liefert für die COW. Und das war ein Tiefschlag von Carnage gegen Bones.
まあ前回もあったわけですからね. Ah, また急所です。また急所。 そして健太が Go to sleep.
Very selective with what he does and doesn't see. Richie off the top with a missile drop kick, and that is hardly in keeping with the spirit rules of this contest. Surely, Jorgos is down, and Richie again going up top, but this time Jorgos is ready, and he just knocked the rope. But Richie lands hard on his own unmentionables. Richie has just squashed his private area on the top rope.
Meeting.
Get out, Tessa. Get out. Don't do it. She fires away at the madman. Fulton absorbing these shots.
I would hit him right between the eyes. That's probably your only chance.
Get out. Look at the size difference. Get out of the ring. Tessa with a low blow.
Oh, God, that worked.
Bringing the fight to Madman Fulton and Pelle.
With that shovel before. Oh,
手段ですよね。
いや、ケースだけにケースバイケースです
、ね、いいのが出ました、田中さん。
今ローブロー入りましたか。
そしてノーテンいった。
Christian Cage very nearly stole it. Kill switch.
Yep.
No. Oh, no!
Oh, low blow. Boy, there's a kill switch for you.
That's a killer, all right. And the twist up.
Aces and eights can use the chair as a weapon.
I'm pulling right now. Who the hell's
in it?
Oh! That's another member.
You're right. That's a third member of Aces and Eights who came in with a low blow on Bully Ray. But Hefner's hands are tied. It's no disqualification. Warrior medal. Oh, and that is the payback that Kurt Angle's been waiting for, to spit in the face of Mr. Oh. Anderson. And then there's the exclamation point.
Well, an outpouring wow. of emotion. Wow. Heartfelt from Tommy Dreamer. Oh, what the?
O'Doyle are able to get out. And now she's just trying to cut the guy. Wait, Frankie now for no particular reason. Shot to the... Oh! And CJ...
Sakaguchi! Sakaguchi!
Yvonne brawling around the ringside area. Morgan taking it. Oh, the cheap shot with a low blow by the Pope on the blueprint, Matt Morgan.
Yeah, it was a nasty low blow, and Pope now just going to town here on Morgan. I got to tell you, Mike, I agree with what Pope said about money.
When
you
mark this day on the calendar. Wait a minute. Oh, come on!
Oh, come on, why? Chris Adonis with the low blow. We had a beautiful moment here at the Chase. And
Oh my God! What did we just... Wait a minute here. What just happened?
You guys are brothers!
Look at this. Nice. Scoops up.
Oh, you heard that yell.
I love that land. Nutty
bastard.
He can't even do a chop right now. He is just out in the middle of the ring. And Sigmund comes in. Oh, my
that
word.
That happens far more than you'd expect on CWE TV, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And back, another noggin knocker coming up.
Where is this going?
Oh, we saw that.
Oh!
That was a headbutt to the nether regions. And Sigmund is in pain. Chase Owens is in pain.
Oh! Come on! Oh!
Let's see if Storm's able to get it away from him and use it against Aaron.
You can't win the championship, though, Aaron. You're going to get disqualified.
Oh! Oh, my goodness! Low blow! Oh,
disgusting.
Low blow. Undetected!
No!
Not this way!
Oh.
His feet!
Leroy's through a cross. He's got him up. And Devontae! Oh, and low! With a low blow there.
Come on, not like this!
Hold up!
Toni versucht natürlich hier für ausgleichende Mittel zu sorgen, aber wird aus dem Ring geschickt. Oh!
Delilah will fly. Is her name Delilah or Delilah?
Oh,
oh,
low doesn't matter now because a low blow just happened because of that woman. And now Drake Destroyer.
Oh, the Scorpion Deathlock. Kind of looks like a Scorpion Deathlock mixed with a Boston Crab. Oh, look at this. The handler and manager's getting involved with this. Oh, low blow from the Violator as the referee's back was turned. One, two, and three. There it is. Two-faced, the Violator picks up the win over the Red Scorpion here in York, Pennsylvania at Bonnie B. Grimes Gym.
Not see that boot coming, though. That'll put an end to more than friendships. Nathan Cruz getting caught on that top rope as he tried to make his escape. Matt Myers has been on the money so far tonight. He saw a show stolen coming, he got away from it. He saw Nathan Cruz going for Thanks Tully, got his feet on the ropes to kick it away. Talking of kicks! Imagine the kinky party. If Big Kink and Wee Kink become champions tonight, going to be a baby oil shortage in Cleethorpes. Shelves are empty enough as it is, everybody getting pinged. Low blow from Jack Jester. He's adamant it was the thigh. I think it might have been the thigh, you know. I think it might have been the thigh. Mind the thigh gap. Mind the thigh gap again. Big thumb in the eyes. And
beats a man. Here he comes, Destroyer and Dreisker. That's cowardly from Dreisker. Puts the referee in the way. And while the referee wasn't looking, the low blow from Dreisker is enough, unbelievably, to take him through to the final. That was a disgrace.
I don't want any more back cross. He's grabbing onto anything he can get.
The referee trying to get him to release the hold on that ring apron.
Oh, hey! Come on now! Get out of here!
What the hell?
No! Enzo!
And that's called Dunzo, and I hope it's not!
But it is! Enzo with the win, it is!
You know, his hat just made the list.
Exactly, ladies and gentlemen. Your head is constantly on a swivel in a match like this. Sunset flip attempt.
Oh my goodness!
What is this?
Oh!
Right in the family jewel.
Beautiful maneuver.
And Drake Destroyer. And Patrick Schultz, I mean, and Peter White is worse for wear as well, having his face into the crack area of
the clothesline. Both
Destroyer.
Are down, both are down.
Gotta look forward. Forget about. Oh, and a low blow by Moose.
No.
A low blow by Moose. The referee's still down. Moose with the cover. It looks like he's got a handful of tights, too. And a cover on Heath. And Moose is gonna end Heath's chances here tonight.
Here's your
what?
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 Because of his last match and the liberties that Voodoo took, but B, because of the liberties that Voodoo took with Clementine earlier on tonight. And the Voodoo Queen Amara here to support her man.
time, perhaps. Oh, David went low. Oh, now he's peppering him with those short punches.
Well, this is a journey straight back to...
All right, here comes Gunn.
Oh! Well, Pez going low there.
Low blow, he ain't going to win in the wrestling match. What's he got coming here? He's not ready to go down just yet. Oh, he's getting hooked. It's the Technodrome. Oh! It's legal. It's at the referee's discretion.
I mean, Hustle Malone beat Ryan Smile to become the Hope Wrestling Champion. Ryan Smile.
Ryan Smile don't go down easily.
I've had my battles with Ryan Smile over the years. But one of the damn hardest, toughest SOBs to put down is Ryan Smile. Hustle Malone put down Ryan Smile to win that Hope Championship.
Another kick square into the groin. That is two apiece. For groin shots. I mean, every man in our audience has been kicked where the sun don't shine in the past. And damn, they all know just how much that hurts.
One of the greatest gaijins of right now in wrestling over there.
Well, and you got to remember, because of the age difference here between you and I, when I look at him, I remember Stan when he was that age.
Yep.
So that's why I compare him to him.
Well, we just missed it. I think Flash might have delivered a blow to the extreme lower region of Mr. Houston there, but it was out of the view of referee Nick Reidenauer. So Flash, he's crafty. He's the more experienced veteran of the two, obviously, doing what he had to do to get things going in his favor. Now, not...
of Hernandez. Here comes Mantell straight into the corner there. It's going to be a bulldog there. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Hernandez picks him up, drops him right over the top rope in a way you don't want to go if you're a guy. Ryan Mantell here. One of the stars of SWE Fury.
Go, Jenny.
One, two, three, four, five. That was a four count.
That was six
count. Ooh. Right in his wiener.
This is the... Oh!
しかし、状況は好転していません。
どうでしょう。
さあ今度こそ男色の一年ムタをも通すか。ムタが震えている。
聞いてる
のか。落とした。椅子を落とした。そして男色スクリュー。さあ石井健介。
100 proof slam here. Oh, mysterious Q. He just kicked the ropes, and now the Q cutter from the.
Boom. Look, I'm not proud of it, but it got the job done. Yeah, I just lost my first defense, but I lost it by disqualification, which means...
Pez is just a very excitable young man.
Well, he's just out here to show respect for a man that is instrumental in his training. Wow! What's Pez doing? A low blow after an absolute war.
Pez is making a name for himself.
Oof! Blast
on the line.
Oh.
Oh, God.
I'll be.
What is. He couldn't even just take a count out loss and retain the championship.
On his face, a sick and twisted smile. He is the worst case scenario.
He is the worst case scenario. How apropos.
He is abusing Ellie right now.
Total abuse.
And looking Blanco right in the eye when he's doing it.
And it's legal. They signed the contract. It's in the CSW offices.
And Ellie turns the tables.
Was passiert hier eigentlich? Nimm diesen Kopf aus diesem Match.
Alleine jetzt ist crazy.
Er zieht den Kopf weg. Kann er Oh, aber in die Nüsse mit dem Logo.
Auf die Nüsse, wahrhaftig. Cover 1, 2, 3, Titelverteidigung.
Schluss mit lustig.
The champion coming up with that side headlock. And now going to the rear waistlock, which has been a weapon.
Oh!
Look at grabbing the official. That low blow not detected.
That's one of the problems with the belly to back like that. If the official.
In his grasp, but now. Oh. Oh man, low blow out of AJZ.
Under the pile. Back inside the ring, it's Young and Anderson. Wait a minute. Oh, and a low blow by Bennett. And then the climax by Taven. Cover. Violent by design win.
Never stops working out in the gym, and Stan Lee with a cheap shot.
That's something you would do, Vinny. you're laughing, but you know it's true.
Well, hey,
I've seen you do that many times.
Your tag team partner, moving forward.
But again, it just shows the heart of both these competitors.
And just how much it means to compete in the Owen Hart Foundation tournament as well.
It's just how much respect and love the talents had for Owen Hart over the years, and all the years I've been in administration.
Rally, chops, punches. Whoa, puts the referee in harm's way. Big low blow. Oh no, not like this, not like this. And that does it.
crap out of MJF, I get even more excited.
I love it. You get a waist lock. He's bringing MJF right up to his feet. Maybe looking for a German.
Grabbing
onto the referee.
Oh.
Low blow going down.
We're going back up. No way. Not another one.
That's ridiculous. That's smart. That's pretty damn smart, knowing they did it to Rey Fénix.
There you go.
That's what you get. Where's Rick Knox? Rubbing his eye.
Oh!
The fear factor.
Nick Rock's in it this week.
Come on, again. Trying to play the soccer rocks. Trying to, what?
Oh!
With downtown low blow from Haley J on Shira.
Got Mahabali Shira and his soccer rocks, and he is down.
Shira just low blowed this match, thrown out. Ridiculous.
Standing tall, that's right. The complete package.
Haley involved again, just like last week, involving those soccer rocks, putting her hands, what?
That's right.
No,
hold
come
that
on,
championship
are you
up high.
For his troubles.
You know he's on the wrong side of town.
He really is, man. He watch out, here comes Penta. Oh my goodness, no.
Holy smokes, that's just.
That is naughty.
Wow.
One, two, oh, and it was.
Yeah, it's not even Christmas yet.
To the real losers.
Oh, my. The real losers? Hey, L on my forehead? Is that what you're saying?
Hey, why don't you throw a super kick and you knock this kid out? We've knocked out an
eight
done before.
What are we doing?
It's like 10 or
something. Oh, God, he countered it. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was a shoot. Oh,
oh, my, God.
My stomach hurts. Oh, jeez. Oh,
oh,
oh. Oh, my balls hurt so bad, legit.
Where'd he go?
Where'd
he go?
I think
Lacey
could get. Tonight, this is a pay-per-view. Oh, big ring, no counter!
He blocked it. He blocked it. And look, he's got the referee. Oh, with a low blow.
Down south. I was in North Boston last night, missed south. Well, that wasn't a miss, right?
Move and don't do that. Oh.
Chris Roberts is having a bad night, isn't he? He went to kick him in the balls! Referee! Destino! And Tetsuya Naito got him!
On sent la colère de Tristan Archer qui essaye vraiment, au-delà de finir le match, de terminer David Frost.
Oh oui, il n'y a pas de disqualification.
Mais bien
un coup dans les clochettes.
Et on voit quelqu'un au public qui dit, monsieur l'arbitre, eh bien, essayez de vous réveiller, eh bien, prenez les règles avant de l'ouvrir.
Aucune disqualification dans ce combat.
Ce serait quand même terrible de se faire disqualifier alors que nous sommes enfermés.
Attention.
It's taking a lot of time to
way too much time.
Setting up.
Split leg roll! She got the knees up! She got the knees up! She's a sneaky one!
Taking way too much time to head to the top rope.
Tuck underneath. No way.
In
Manhattan
drop.
Drop! No. 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 Oh!
Catching the boot! Way!
Oh!
One!
This is gonna be it.
No, come on.
But look at this distraction. Oh, low blow from Tracy Nix.
And this crowd here, the OCC, telling them just what they think about that neck.
Yes, but Mantell just knows that he needs to put that thigh into him.
There it is. JDX.
All right, the atomic drop on that one.
To the groin.
Get another reverse on that atomic drop.
That's two for those keeping track at home.
That's two. Can we get a third? Can we get a third? We got a third. We got a third. Look at that drive-by boot to the face.
His ability to fight up here could be compromised as he's going to be forced to put extra weight on that ankle. Oh, and Buddy caught him napping right there as Brandon Scott, maybe taking his time, tries to drop down. Buddy shifts his weight. And the after party for Mr. Excellence certainly may have just gotten compromised. As Scott attempting to pull himself to his feet here. That could have been the opening dirty money he was looking for in this no disqualification opening bout. Oh, and he takes a swipe.
McBride's running interference, but Weinberg's over by Brandon
Scott.
Oh,
no, come on.
Oh, no. There we go.
The new Mrs. Scott, I hope she had a wonderful honeymoon.
Yeah, it's pretty much all downhill.
Put pause on the baby making and maybe around the corner.
Oh my goodness.
That is
what a shot.
Is a game changer, Deacon Storm, that is.
It is. And now Ellsworth acting like he doesn't know what's going on. Catch them with that super kick.
Sweet chin.
One, two, three. And I just.
Oi, 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 oi. Вот это наглость!
From Shane Knowles, and I mean Tricky Ricky Cagle felt that one. Everybody in the front row did. Ooh!
Tricky Ricky.
I'll finish him. Yeah.
And the use of the mysterious power. And again, Mike, is there any other referee here that would sort this match out? Raymondson counts one, counts two, and yes, quite right.
Sidewalk slam. Ramsey down right near the ropes. Make the count. Wait, Max Impact. What the hell? Max Impact. He's carrying Ramsey off. He has carried the referee out of the building. Morgan tried to. Oh
no, you dirty.
to the groin. There's no referee in the ring.
Very wrong. Oh, it's locked and loaded, gentlemen.
Styles in position. No.
Edge out of the way. Oh, oh my God. Wow.
No! He decked Flair. Taz, this is tough to watch.
That sure
is Lucha Libre and professional wrestling under the banner of the Young Bucks, Rey Fénix, Vikingo, and certainly AAA.
What are we doing here?
Oh, and as I say that, Nick Jackson erases all that with a cheap shot and a second.
Double low blows.
That's not...
the funk. This might come back and bite him in the ass, though, a little... Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Oh, what did I tell you, Turtle? He's had him by the grapefruits. That's the first of the claw.
What's going on?
I don't know if that move's legal.
And a twist.
I think he's trying to do a, I think he's trying to do a crotch slap.
The focus
yes, he is.
In trouble.
Wait
yes,
a minute. Is. Oh, my God, by the crotch.
Press, and down he goes.
And a vintage senton.
Ja gut, wenn das Adrenalin gerade noch so für den einen Kickout gereicht hat, vielleicht ist es dann trotzdem irgendwie machbar, dass da TKO
ja,
nicht mehr auskickt.
Bestimmt. Kennst du die Definition von Wahnsinn?
Ja, sie sitzt neben mir.
Nein.
Get it locked in. But he still breaks free, sends Priest into the official. Oh, come on. Cody Steele just hit Adam Priest with a low blow. The official didn't see it, so he can't disqualify.
What we got here? Oh, no.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, come on.
He's talking about ring awareness. He saw that the referee's back was turned and hit him right where it hurts the most.
Oh, the frog splash. No, wait.
Super bad kick.
Whoa, look at Joey. Oh! Joey Janela coming from behind. And he rolls him up. Oh, here he goes. Oh. One, two, no. Penelope Ford actually breaking up the pinfall. That might have been it. I think he's trying to challenge for John Moxley's shortest match record here in AEW.
Almost got it.
Photo broken of him earlier.
Hammer broke that photograph. Jimmy, nobody cares about your photograph. Get down off the apron. Oh, my God.
Well, Kurt Barron with a beautiful roll-up here.
What?
Great scientific move. So close.
Just a two count.
So that shows you Kurt Barron has a great scientific knowledge as well.
It was a low blow, Wolfdog. Come on.
It was a roll-up, Sean. What were you looking at? Look at this now. The skyscraper.
Wow.
Seen it from time to time, but not gonna disrespect the man because he lost the platinum, because he lost the gold. He is a dominant champion. He thinks quickly. He's very astute and aware.
Jake, something none too happy about getting hit with a low blow there. Oh, forearm takes the head of Mark Wheeler right off his shoulder.
I think he hit him in the throat area, the larynx.
What a right hand.
Far from done.
I can see the glass just sticking out of his shoulder.
His shoulder.
Oh, low blow by Anton.
When you thought the man had more life.
Going to the middle rope. Not the first time he's tried this high risk maneuver in this match.
Could he pull it off this time?
Oh, we've got a...
Oh!
Івану Маркову дуже Фредді добавляють Щукину травом передесь і хотів Лога провести на команду Фредді Мачетами тут ззаді. Между ног атакует, атакует его.
By J.R. Kratos, but he missed the target.
Will Cuevas leveled by J.R. Kratos' spear. Oh, look at that. Look at that low blow by Dillon Drake, taking advantage of the referee being out. There's your champion right there. Look at him.
How despicable. I mean, really, is that, I mean,
smart.
Up. Oh, my God, here comes Victor Brandon.
Victor Brandon.
Money Montgomery now.
Secretary of Defense.
Now 4-on-2, and oh my God, oh, Dan Terry
crashes through the chairs and the trash can.
And now Frankie Nachi in there all by himself against all four members of the cabinet.
Now knee to the head. It's Young looking for misery. Low blow, taste of his own medicine.
Todd Sinclair knocked by the feet.
And Woods getting up in the face of Young. It's Williams, two.
Case, many have said it's a loaded briefcase because he seems to be just wellying people with it. Oh, low blow by Craig Anthony, but anything to involve getting flatlined to that thing.
You know what, Billy, they're on the streets. Anything goes, turnabout is fair play. And
Hooking him up, powerbomb position. Corey Stone hangs on, low blow.
No,
and that's
man.
In this type of scenarios in a street fight, that's a legal maneuver.
There's no way it can end with that. That's just dirty pool.
Another low blow.
Come on, Corey Stone. You don't have to hit the infinity stones of Jesse V.
Two dirty strikes, but permitted they are. And Corey Stone grabs his chair from the outside. He's looking to put away. Was looking to decapitate as a...
Oh! Rogar knocks Bravo off. And boy, did he take a shot where any man on the face of this earth does not want to take a shot. And now what is Blitz Rogar doing? Is he going for Styles Clash?
Richard Reason's got to break this momentum.
All that time wasting, Charlie. Really gets back to you.
Oh! And there you go! Dominic, you said he's got to use the rules to his advantage, distracted the ref. A low blow behind him.
I think he's going for the Shining Wizard, and he's got it. That's the end, Charlie.
Shining Wizard, 1, 2, and 3, and ring the bell.
Oh, boy.
That's one way to bring the big man down.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, get out of here.
This is clearly pub rules. If the bartender doesn't see it.
You don't know. I didn't say it right now. Mason looking to try to take advantage. Thumb to the eye. What is this? Trying to get a hold of... Oh, come on! Welcome back, Eric Greenleaf. Back to his old trick. Charles Mason with a low blow to Beef.
Yeah, taking advantage of that visual angle of the referee there.
Absolutely. And now Mason.
And hold, but that damage to the arm of Denaro was affecting. We couldn't wrench it in fully.
And I gotta tell you, that submission hold right there has gotten him championships all over the New York area. Whether if it's Battle Club Pro or BCW, trust me, this man is very elite. And when it comes to that hold,
thank you.
Don't need words to describe what just happened there, JD.
As he gives everybody his I love you gesture, Sami Callihan.
Absolutely unleashing his fury on the reigning NWA television champion, Drew Haskins, pulls Peanut head in the middle, goes for the low blow. Senior official Anthony Wayne did not see it, so it doesn't count. Haskins up and over, and we have a winner, baby!
Still your NWA television champion, Drew Haskins. Big win over the Kryptonite.
Oh, no.
The Beastly is Ashley Vox. Oh!
That didn't work.
I think that backfired.
I think that might take care of Effie for a while, though.
Go!
Good?
Jesse B now. Homeless Brooks dropping his throat across the top rope. Homeless Brooks now underneath, using his quickness to his advantage. Homeless Brooks, big drop kick, but it can't drop Jesse B. Big man still on his feet. Drop toe hold gets the job done.
On that bridge, he would have had a three count right there. He didn't quite get it. Now, Buboss going to the top rope.
He's perched high, and oh, Buku wisely hitting that top rope, knocking Hawks off his feet, who just got crotched over the top turnbuckle.
That was intentional. Owens down. Looks like Katina taking a play jet of Alan Martinez's playbook. Oh, low blow, low blow. And Katina set him up for that. Oh, super spike DDT.
Kenya. It's kind of making me want to see the Hall Stars thumps.
low blow. Disqualification.
Referee Mike D is called for the bell. Your bell keeper, Jerry Sin, hits the bell, but it doesn't look like it's stopping anybody from doing anything right now.
Corey Bush, I think, has hurt his hand.
Wrestling again, so much pent up rage from what's happened with Rory, Coyle, Gabriel Kidd, and the rest of it.
Primate's got the leg here of BT Gunn. And is he going to sportingly let him go, or
is he going to rip that limb clean off?
That's the thing with Primate, you never know.
Oh,
maybe one man did know.
You have to get up pretty early in the morning to outsmart BT Gunn.
Gunn went for a clothesline, Primate ducks. Oh, well. Now, was that the inner thigh?
About 11 a.m. should do it.
I guess, given that both men made contact, should we say, that the referee's going to let this one continue.
Oh.
Oh. Taylor's come out. What's Taylor doing here?
Oh.
And again. And again, right in the jewels of Big Jim. There is no way. No way. What is LA Taylor going to do? This is ridiculous.
Three on
no
one.
No way. Oh my God, the power of this woman. The power of this woman.
Oh my God.
She is a powerhouse.
An assisted pin.
What? Oh wow. My God.
Referee saying it's her fault.
again, he might have an arguable point. So, but now wasn't the time or the place to talk about it.
Take a hint, I don't think. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Dan Bagliassi City. Holy smoke. What a Razorback stake.
Let's hope this experiment of Joey Ryan as the Knockouts referee is history after 1 week.
You'll need a doctor. Stat.
Y ahora no hay referee. Y los ingobernables van sobre Wagner. Le están dando con todo a Wagner. Y viene Rush y le da el foul. Durísimo foul sobre Wagner. No hay referee, Miguel.
No sé si no sabes de lucha libre, Hip, pero eso no es un foul, eso es la llave ingobernable.
And Bullitt tried for a powerbomb. Redmond slides underneath.
What's going on here?
He's grabbing the referee. And that referee's been thrown off on a low blow.
Oh, my God. He's going down.
No. Not again. Yes! What? Yes, he kicked out. Oh, thank God.
I don't believe it.
I do because I'm seeing it.
He had him.
This is not good.
Oh! A little callback! He got him in the cannons!
What was that? What did you say?
And Tony's having some fun at ringside. Oh. He got him in the cannons as Dan the Dad takes it back to Wild Ambition and gets there a cannon low. And gets a hold of the chair.
His mother in. I mean, he is not to be outdone. Oh, no. Oh, no. And now the low blow. Right in front of the official.
Blatant.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by disqualification and...
...before, but it's a way to stop the shoulders from being down for the count of three. Well, both men giving absolutely everything here. Wrist lock to Duggan. And Voodoo, even the great Voodoo, just requesting a breather for a minute. Oh, strain between the legs now. Did Martin Raymondson see that? Because if he did, it would have been back to the dressing room. Backbreaker. And straight onto...
Marty Scurll was the one who knocked out Joel Allen. Scurll, Hendry low blow. Ref didn't see that. Scurll going to tend to the referee. Hendry, oh for goodness sake, the freak of nature.
The Get that cover. Referee over here now.
Count it. Count
referee sees it.
Come on.
Referee sees it. No.
Oh yes, yes, yes. Scurll kicked out. That was a slow count. Even after Marty Scurll's...
I mean, we mentioned
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but how much of a gentleman? And he's taking his eyes...
Oh! Oh, my God.
As you've seen, low blow.
One,
Aubrey didn't see
two,
any of it.
Three.
Disappointing.
It is disappointing, but the lady
Here's
did her work,
your winner,
didn't she?
Kip Sabian!
Well, she did more than her work. Here, Kip and Penelope are going to the pay window, and then Colt getting hit right in the family jewels. No noise was made. There's no way Aubrey would have known that was happening.
But it makes no matter to the icon. Almost like you said, you think I haven't been hit by a chair before? Watch the... Ooh!
And this is a... nearly invigorated Joe Coffey.
And you notice, Billy, I'm sitting up here.
Oh! A low blow by Pete Dunne. Oh! A variation of the pedigree.
No, you're right. Andrade very slowly climbing to the top. Oh! Cody countered.
Don't worry, I forgive you. Oh! He's going for the tombstone! Nails it! It's over. Two. Ayatollah.
No!
Andrade now, can he do whatever the heck he's about to try?
Good point, what is he going to try?
Oh my gosh! That second of hesitation by Andrade led to Pac hitting those huevos right on the top rope.
Yeah, Yambag City right there.
He's really sweaty. I think he slipped on the sweat that was dropping from his face.
Or his lower back tightened up.
Oh, man.
To do this, it takes a lot to beat the Redeemer. What's he got in mind?
Sammy!
Ah!
630 senton! Are you kidding me? Sammy!
Are kicking the proverbial shite out of each other right now. What I'm going to do is, I know how beautiful my face is, and I know how you love to look at my face. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to turn you around right now and show you some of the massacre that's going on as we try and commentate and we try and actually get some. I mean, there's
he's
the
one who got dropped by Samoa Joe.
Footprint puts on the brakes so he doesn't connect with Jackson James. Another again low by Joe.
Gets the elbow instead. Whoa, whoa! Down goes Shadow. Two, will this be it? Yes, it will! Yano and Colt Cabana pick up the win. And just confirming on the NJPW Japanese site, these guys
thank you.
You all right? Come on, man. Come on. You all right? Come on. Oh!
Corner. Oh, right on the twig and berries. Oh, this is a kid-friendly show. Kid, sadly, as creative as that was on Recon's part, you can't beat the guy when he's outside the ring. He's got to go through a table.
Center of the ring.
He's a crazy person. Right in the dick.
Oh, low blow by Ciampa.
What a shot to the dick right there by Drew Gulak.
Drew Gulak with the roll through.
That
look at a European uppercut to the dick.
European to the penis. And what a shot to the dick. Oh my God.
I agree.
I don't know how smart this is.
That's enough, man. That's enough.
And Nick Shin. Whoa. Shin tossed to the side. Casey Navarro going for it. Jesus, peace. Cover. One, two. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And once again, Casey. And Casey Navarro escapes with the title once again.
That was a low blow.
With that low blow.
Camera, zoom in. Zoom in. I'll talk because he deserves some rest. You're looking at the greatest software from him, open, and get a shot out of the ring.
And Casey Navarro once again getting over on the Jersey Muscle Society.
Bobby Orlando doing some TV directing here in addition to being the manager of champions. And
but time is running out on the reign of Casey Navarro as Steve Gibke will get his opportunity here. But tonight, Vasita falls to Casey.
Are you okay? You won. That's all that matters. Your face is a little hurt.
ようやく起き上がろうとするところ、急所はうまくディフェンス、足をキャッチしてます。ジェフコブエルボーを叩き込んで、そして得意技ツアーオージャーアイランド狙い、切り返す、急所、そしてスモールパッケージホールド。レフリーがここでカウントを入れます。カウントはどうだ、3つ入った。
プロレスはもうパワーがある、背が高いっていう選手
ですが、 カウントを数えるレフリーがいませんでした、ご覧のようにファイナル進出は健太となりました。お届けしてまいりましたエピソード2、それではお別れとなります。解説には棚橋宏選手、そして柴田勝頼選手、お二方ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
それでは次回の NJPW ストロングエピソード3にご期待ください。さよなら。
Baseball, the vibrations is something when you hit metal on metal like it. If you ever hit a baseball and jam it, same concept there.
And yeah, Katina definitely swinging that chair around like a Louisville slugger. And now what is RT3 doing up on those steps? The ring steps have moved.
I thought he was going to try to put him through that table there for a minute. Shades of the public.
He's a crop of crap. You're right here, the double team. Typical tactics between Aaron Neal and Johnny Z, which
oh, 7 days from now, perfectly legal. I just want to throw that out there.
No holds barred, Johnny Z versus Brent Albright. You won't be able to pretend like you're anything because he's going to take you down, Johnny Z.
You see Johnny Z showing off that leg. You know, he came out here to do commentary with me last Saturday night, and I asked him how the knee was. He said, don't.
Crunches.
Brent Albright rushed him at the commentary position. I was there. I was 2 feet from it. I was scared for my life. I thought, I was going to be in harm's way.
How dishonorable is that man? Playing low blows.
He's got that trick elbow.
Trick elbow.
Trick elbow.
I'm the only one with a trick elbow around here.
You would from all that tapping you've done these last couple weeks.
I've never tapped out a day in my life.
Folded up the challenger.
How both men are still standing, competing. This is beyond me.
Capri just slapped himself in the face to keep himself in this match. I mean, he's holding onto consciousness here. Same way he's holding onto the title.
Low blow. Three.
A series of low blows.
Alonzo calling for a timeout. Match is over, kid.
Yes, you blew it for yourself, Chief.
Raising his arms for a cowardly attempt at a victory here tonight. Our champion, still champion, Vic Capri. My head around.
Absolutely, our champion really still hasn't moved from the ring. This has been New Year's Resolutions.
It has been, and what a way to kick off 2022. We will see you guys back here next month.
At Berwyn Championship Wrestling, thank you very much. Good night, fans.
Keep it back, keep it back. Get him out of here.
Is he okay?
Okay. You fine?
Some help.
Okay.
Okay.
Is
he okay?
Breathe.
That guy can't control himself.
Okay.
Easy.
Taking you with me.
Going down together as Gresham rolling back into the ring.
seemed to grab the ring apron with him.
Whoa! What?
Well, as Todd Sinclair fixes the ring apron.
Wait a second.
He does not see a low blow from Jonathan Gresham.
Now this is the way that Silas Young has beat Jonathan Gresham in the past.
At the very end, there you see as Sinclair fixes the apron, the low blow to Silas Young, and that is the difference maker as that octopus.
Jadis, though.
Oh! My God, jeez! No words that we can call can properly illustrate what just happened. You saw it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God. Look at them roar.
Yeah.
For the opportunities for Jadis Quinn. Come on! Gee! Another punt! This time, a punt, a kick! Right to G-Fed's... I mean, the little George is down there. I mean, it's not funny. It's not funny.
Yeah, Jadis did not care about winning this matchup. But they damn sure made a statement.
G-Fed has kids at home. He has a wife. What the hell is wrong with them? With them. Take a hike. What up? I'm upset at the tactics.
Over, but no official there to make the pin and the call.
And not without controversy does this match continue now, as Rick Knox is absolutely out of it.
Oh, blow, but it's only illegal if you get caught. Callahan, death machine now with the pile drive.
Man, I would not want to be the meat in that lariat sandwich. Oh, no. Close call there. Oh, low blow again. You got to be kidding me. Undetected pile driver.
Damn, that's got to be it.
Table, dude. Get away, man. He don't even know what's going on right now, Cody.
You're right. He's dazed.
Andrade El Idolo turning his back to Cody Rhodes. Oh, but Cody swept out the leg.
I think Cody may alert him up there.
He might have played a little possum. Wait a second. Who's this?
Hey, stop. Den Titel aus dem Ring. Was? Der Titel hat er nichts verloren. Der Titel was? Hey, komm. Hey, weg mit dem Titel. Komm.
Alles spielen hier mit dem Titel. Schlagen. Ah, nur eine Finte hier von Carnage, um diesen Eselstritt hier auszuführen. Und wieder klaut Carnage sich hier das Match gegen John Badbone Stinger. Ich habe fast ein Déjà-vu hier. Verdient ist was anderes. Das war der Co-Main-Event. Sieger. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Folgt uns alle bei Twitter, bei Facebook. Ihr könnt uns sehen bei Fegswinau oder eine Woche später auch immer völlig kostenlos bei YouTube. Gebt uns nochmal Feedback, wie es euch gefallen hat, wie die Matches euch gefallen, wie das Drumherum euch gefällt. Euch vielen, vielen Dank fürs Zuhören und Zusehen bei der vierten Episode von Championship of Wrestling Back to Business. Mein Name war wie immer der Reiseleiter Tim.
And now Avalon with that shovel. Oh, Jesus. That fulcrum effect. And he caught Tyler Colton right in the family jewels. Johnson didn't see it. Cover. It's over. Wow!
Ladies and gentlemen, are kicking the proverbial shite out of each other right now. What I'm going to do is, I know how beautiful my face is, and I know how you love to look at my face. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to turn you around right now and show you some of the massacre that's going on as we try and commentate and we try and actually get some. I mean, they could not have kept up that pace for any longer. I mean, the pace, I mean, they're four big, man. DVD does not do how big these guys are justice.
Hey, Bobby, son. You know what's coming now, Harry Dale?
Yeah, an illegal maneuver. Roy Knight is not the legal man in this
tag. In this match, anything goes.
Yeah, so it would seem.
And a big elbow drop.
Somebody better teach JD how to count to two, because I'm not sure there's still going to be two there, so.
We'll have to check that in the morning.
Absolutely. This is ridiculous.
And a big body slam. Wait a minute. Let's go for round two.
Again. Come on. Anderson, do something about this.
Hey, he can't do anything. This is a no DQ match. Anything goes. You said it yourself.
I'm pretty bloody sure it wasn't a no DQ match until they decided it was.
Here we go. And again, another big elbow drop. And the hooligans are in full control of this match. And